Welcome to Drinking Bros, presented by BlackRifleCoffee.com.
So how many girls have you laid your dick inside of on Tinder?
Man, come on. What is this, grade school? I don't keep count. Come on, man.
Did you have an abacus for him?
Yeah, let's ballpark it. Like, everybody's got a ballpark number. What is it? 300?
No, definitely. I mean, dude, I honestly cannot give you that number. It's been...
It's over 100, though, right? You're in
it's
triple
been
digits.
Like 10 years now of that.
It's been like 3 years.
No, come on.
And I've got some stories. I've got some fun times, which I'm like, that was great. I've got people that tried to date me. I've had catfishes. I've had people that brought out the crazy sexual side.
Well, sometime recently, a woman had a newborn and started breastfeeding it in front of you. You want to tell that story?
Yeah, please. Get
Wait, what?
Yeah. Go full Justin, please.
Yeah.
All right.
I haven't heard it yet. Come on.
All right. So Dan invites me out and he says, hey, man, do you want to come and get a beer? And I said, yeah, real quick. I got to finish up this Tinder date. I'm watching some chick breastfeed her child. Right. And he's like, LOL, ha ha, cruise by when you're done. So I'm like, all right, and I pretend that I'm texting, and I did not take a picture of her breast or the minor, but I did get a picture of a child, you know, sucking the titty, and I sent it to him, and he thought I was joking, so he puts laughing, crying faces. And this girl is hot. She told me, by the way, I have a child. So cool. I go over, child's crying. Oh, shit, it's a newborn. She goes off on the man of, you know, the child, talks a bunch of shit about him, and then goes to get her baby, and she's like, I hope you don't mind, and I'm talking, everything's cool. And then just within minutes of meeting her, just pops her titty out. Boom. And I get it. It's natural. But I'm on a first date, dude. Yeah. Like, first impression, you are breastfeeding your child.
A newborn.
Yes.
A newborn.
Like, nah, like.
If you're about to go on a date with somebody, you say, oh, I've got a kid. Say it's a newborn also.
Yes, yes.
Because that changes. Yeah. If it's like a three-year-old, you could lock him in the closet or whatever JT does. Or
So, man, it was I didn't know what to do. It was kind of awkward. I don't care because it's natural, right, is one side of me. But the other side, I make this weird face at her, and she goes, what? And I go, I mean, I'm kind of jealous. And she goes, of what? And I just shrug my shoulders, right? And she, like, you guys are laughing. I thought it was funny. In my head, it was funny.
Yeah.
She had a straight face as she had a child sucking her titty and just gave me this look like, no, how could you joke about that? And that's, and I had already ordered pizza, so I didn't want to waste my money, so.
You needed that pizza.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
because
I waited.
Not, at this point, you know you're not going to get any breast milk.
Yeah, did I you? Mean,
yeah,
did she let you suck on her tit? Yes or no?
No. We didn't do anything. I was actually. Actually, like, I was there.
She
at this
still
point,
had but, stitches, Justin.
Yeah. Well, you know, at least you know she puts out.